I can take it.
Cool. So you got this one?
Woo! My boy hooked it up with some orange car powder. So we are at the gym. Can barely see us because it's fucking dark out. No. We're going to hit some legs, guys, at Forge Fitness. We're going to crush it. I'm going to film us doing some sets, but let's fucking get it. Are you excited?
Yeah, man. I'm excited. Yeah.
You crush legs.
Hell yeah.
You got to make your mark. There's something inside of you that you know it's always been there, and you have to bring it out because no one else is going to do that shit for you. There's nothing wrong with fucking showing people who the fuck you are. If people are trying to push you away from your dream and push you away from your fucking goal, use that feeling that you feel, use that fucking emotion, go at that shit as hard as you possibly fucking can. You need to prove to everybody that they're fucking wrong.
So we're doing 3 and a 25 on each side. I'm gonna go for at least 6 on this one, but PR, hopefully you guys can hear me through the music. Probably gonna get copyright, but fuck it.
Going to failure, pushing past failure.
And what I mean by that is training so intensely. You think you're done, you think you're finished, and you keep going. Be entitled to fucking greatness. Be like you're owed it. Don't give in to the fucking weakness.